They come to these cliffs to take off. They just literally glide right off the cliffs. And then when they land, if they're doing a dry landing, sometimes they'll tumble and actually get injured. At sea, they'll just land right on the sea. So this is the Albatross Airport. It's absolutely stunning. And as the whole time we've been walking over, I've been able to hear pounding surf, and now I can see what that noise was coming from. And this is where we are.